Newly elected Speaker of Nepal's Parliament Agni Prasad Sapkota has taken oath of office and secrecy on Monday. Nepal President Bidhya Devi Bhandari administered the oath of office and secrecy to newly elected Speaker of House of Representatives amid a procession at President's office. Vice President Nanda Bahadur Pun, Prime Minister K.P. Sharma Oli, Chief Justice Cholendra Shumsher J.B. Rana and National Assembly Chair Ganesh Prasad Timilsina were present in the ceremony. Deputy Prime Minister Ishwar Pokhrel, former Prime Minister and Nepal Communist Party NCP Chair Pushpa Kamal Dahal Prachanda, ministers, lawmakers and officials from the constitutional bodies were also present at the occasion. Sapkota was elected to the post on Sunday unanimously after his candidacy remained uncontested. Meanwhile, human rights activists had staged sit-in protest in front of President's office opposing swearing-in of the newly elected House Speaker Agni Prasad Sapkota. As the demonstration started, police intervened and arrested 12 activists from the spot.